I'm gonna apply base for makeup. And I'm gonna apply concealer. Let's blend it. I have a new blender, new sponge today. It's purple. And blend it. I'm gonna apply this cushion. So, looks like this. Just a little bit. So don't worry, we're gonna blend it. So this is the difference. And we're done with this. Next one, we're gonna apply contouring. And blend it now. I'm gonna apply pomade on my brows. With this brush. I'm gonna do it from here. And then go to somewhere over here to make it like it is. So I'm gonna a little bit fix this with this brush, this type of brush. And that's it. Next, I'm gonna apply eyeshadows. It looks like this beautiful palette. So, in the color of this one, hold on, let me just show you. In the color of this one, so I'm gonna just and in the second eye. Here it is. With this cute brush. I'm gonna apply it over here on my nose and all of my parts, which is after a while will turn into oil. So I'm gonna just and also over here. And I'm gonna apply lipstick in the color of Showgirl. Last one, I'm gonna apply blush. I'm gonna also do a little bit of contouring with the blush to make the look even smoother. It looks like this. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.